Hey guys, welcome back to How to Make, or let the Let's Play How To series of Minecraft. I'm going to show you today how to make some basic armor and weapons. Now, I'm showing you in our multiplayer server, only because we have to make it for ourselves, and at the same time, I want to show you how to do it. So what I'm showing you here is a block of iron. In fact, you know what? Let me unload. We've been playing in the Nether for a little bit here, so let me get rid of some stuff. Clear up some space here for you guys so you know what the heck's going on, and then I'll show you guys how to make some quick stuff. Excuse me, I can't leave Mark alone for too long, because if I do, bad things tend to happen. I don't want to go into the details. We'll just leave it at that for now. I'm almost done alone. Like I said, we've been playing down there for a while, so. Alright, so a block of iron is made pretty basically. Let me unmake one, and I'll show you what you do. 9 iron ingots can make a block. If you place 1 iron ingot in each location, you get an iron block. This is great if you want to make a house out of blocks of something, specifically iron, gold, diamond, lapis lazuli. A lot of things can be made into blocks, and then they can be unmade to make ingots back to the way they were. This is nice for also storing stuff. So let me make a bunch of ingots out of the blocks. And I'll show you quickly how to make some of the basic things here. The first thing is your actual body armor. Well, let's start with the legs, because the legs and the body armor are very similar. Legs are like they look. Two columns, one on each side of 3, and one in the top center. Now we need to make 3 sets for now. This is why I said we're going to go through equipment pretty quickly here. The next thing we're going to make are the feet, the boots. It's 2 in a column on both sides. So we make some iron boots. Next, our helmets. Look, we're already out of iron ingots. This is why I told you guys you need a lot to do it, especially since I'm doing quantities of 3. Iron hats, iron helmets, shaped like a helmet, and you get 3 of them. Looks like we're 1 short here. And last but not least is the iron chest piece. The iron chest piece is like it looks like. 2 columns of 3 on each side, and 2 in the center, on the bottom, and the center, with 1 hole in the top center. That makes the iron chest plate. Now, this is your basic armor. This is how every armor in the game is made. There is no difference in armor here. Okay, so gold, diamond, it's all made the same way. Now, I have an iron sword, so I'm not actually going to make one for myself. I'll show you guys how to make it. You take your sticks, and you place 1 stick on the bottom center, or the left center, you know, whatever. Bottom row, you put 2. Put a stick. Above that, you place 2 of the same material. So stone, iron, gold, diamond, whatever you guys want to use that's viable, also wood, gives you an iron sword. But they are better as you progress. They do more damage as you progress higher in the numbers. Let's see, what else can we make? We could make a bow. Bows require string and sticks. Bows are used by placing 3 sticks in a row on a column, left-hand side, and then make an inverted... Do I have this backwards? I think I have it backwards. Yes, I had it backwards. String in a column and make a backwards C shape with the sticks. You then make yourself a bow. I don't need one, as I already have one here. If we could make them, I would show you how to make arrows. Arrows are made with flint, which I do not have. I can show you guys the basics of how to, but I can't actually show you the complete because I don't have them. Sticks in the center, feathers on the bottom, and imagine this cooked pork chop was a flint right there. And that would show up then here as arrows. That's how you make them. This was a simple, basic how-to episode, guys. I didn't want to make this anything fancy. I know I wanted to continue the series of how-to. So this was a brief how-to, and we'll call this weapons and armor in Minecraft. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good one.